Hi, everybody. As you may notice, we are not at home. We are at our beautiful Union Station. We love our Union Station. It's gorgeous. We have Science City. There's a chocolate factory. Can't get no better. Also, we like it because we're here going on our new vacation. We're going to go to St. Louis and we're going to bring you along. So we are all here. Sorry, I was checking on Eddie. He's doing his crowd control task, Orbit. So we are on our way. The train broke down, apparently. I mean, it's always a story with us, ain't it? The train broke down, so now they're going to put us on a bus. So we're going to take a bus instead of a train, too. But we've already bought our tickets for home. So here we go, and we are on our way. Excited to go to Union Station?
Yes.
Are you excited to go to St. Louis?
Yes.
Are you sure?
Yes.
Are you going to go see the archway?
Yes.
What are you most excited for the trip?
The St. Louis Arch.
We're gonna go to the zoo also.
The zoo?
The St. Louis Zoo. Yeah, and we've got lots and lots of fun stuff planned. Are you ready to take a bus ride for a lot of hours? We're gonna be on a bus instead of on a train.
A train is shorter than a bus. The bus is
gonna take off. Yay. Here's the Eddie. There's Liz. They're both a little winded because we run everywhere, all over the station, trying to figure out what we were doing. It was crazy. We are on the bus, but the bus is not moving yet. We had a little bit of an issue. The other bus was really full, and they were saying that they couldn't accommodate two service dogs at the same time. They only had space to accommodate one, so they were trying to split our party. But instead, we just waited for the 9 o'clock bus instead of the 8 o'clock because a bus doesn't fit as many people as a train does. So, yay!
Bye, bye!
So, here we are on the bus. Here's a shot of the dogs and the kids. There's Eddie. There's Elizabeth. You can't even see, like, front or back of her. You can just see a bit. That brown, that's that dog. That blonde, that's that dog. There's a hardwood floor on the bus. That's cool. There's Savannah. There's Virginia. And there's Brianna. And we got the seats by the TV, so hopefully the girls can watch the movies. It's gonna be like, I think, a 6-hour bus trip.
Well, maybe a little TV.
We are now moving. Are you excited?
Yeah. Kind of feels like a roller coaster.
We're on our way to St. Louis. St. Louis, here we come. Has made it to Jeff City, and the girls are super excited because here's their fountain, and I don't know if you can see it up there somewhere, is that bear that we took the picture of. We'll insert it somewhere, but they're really excited because they're like, oh, we know where we're at, we've been here before. And I'm like, yeah, we were just here like 3 days ago. So they're excited. Here we are again. We sat here for hours the other day, and that little green thing is the train station, quote unquote. This storm and high water is why we're on a bus instead of on the train. We've gotten to our hotel and they lied to us. So the pool's not working and the breakfast is a no-go also. So Aaron's over here looking for a new hotel, hopefully. The kids were trying to figure out how to make the TV work, but it apparently doesn't work either. So we'll check in later and hopefully it's going better. Here's the dogs. Eddie's still got his shoes on. I haven't taken them off yet. Here's Lizzie. She's still got the red vest on. She hasn't taken it off yet. So predicting. So we just had an access issue here. They deny both of our service dogs because of certification. Apparently, as according to here at La Quinta Inn and Suites, we have to have certification starting 2021, which is illegal according to the Americans with Disabilities Act. And it's actually illegal for them to require us to have a certification because there is no legal certification for a service dog in the United States, as you well know. So we will be having to file a suit now and figuring it out because we have been fully denied access, which completely sucks because we worked really hard to get here. That denied us access and said that he no longer wants to rent a room to us because we do not have certification. So now we're in a good hotel. What's our hotel name, Auntie? The Days Inn. We're at the Days Inn right now. Now this one didn't have breakfast, which we were a little disappointed about, but we'll deal with no breakfast to have a pool and no access issues. Now he was a little, sorry. The front desk guy was a little unsure. He called his manager, spoke to him, everything cleared up, we're good to go. So, all clear here. We're gonna figure out dinner.
I want a Taco Bell, Art.
Service dogs, ignoring food, and Taco Bell. He does not care. She does not care. Hey guys, we just got back from swimming. Everybody's still running through the showers and everything. We have had a really nice time so far, even though things didn't go according to plan at the beginning. We've still managed to have a good time. We swam for a little bit. So I think we got Taco Bell. Taco Bell for dinner. So we're having Taco Bell for dinner. And then we'll snuggle in for the night. We think this will be the hotel we end up staying at. You know, we found the takeout guides and stuff like that. So we'll figure out life from here and hopefully we will have more fun tomorrow. We have a zoo trip planned, so yay, St. Louis Zoo!